And in this video, I'm going to be showing you the flip scene feature in Storyboard Pro. Let's say that you're working on a storyboard and the director comes to look at the storyboard and they decide that they want a scene flipped because the direction of the scene is not fitting in with the rest of the storyboard. In this case, our character is walking off the left of the screen. But in the next scene, he comes in walking towards the right. And that just isn't very good scene direction. It doesn't really fit our storyboard. So we need to go flip this scene so that it works nicely with the rest of our storyboard. So all you have to do is select one panel of your scene or all of them. Both of them work. I'm just going to select my first panel. And I'm going to go to my storyboard drop-down, and you'll see right over here there's an option called Flip Selected Scenes. We're going to select that, and it is going to flip our entire scene, including the camera movement. But there's just a little problem over here that I want to fix, and that is the no swimming sign that has been flipped. I'm just going to go and select my text on my background layer and flip it and rotate it so that it fits my sign. And then I'm just going to copy that and paste it onto my next panel's background layer. Delete the one that exists, paste it, and there we have our flip scene with our text the right way around. And that's it. That's how to flip your scene in Storyboard Pro. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye.